Hawking, who is about to reach the milestone, standing in his 1,000th career NHL game, all of which he played as a member of the Orange and Black. Although his career was 15th NHL season, the 10th best Flyers captain, serving for over 700 games, which makes him the longest tenured captain in Flyers history. He has a 5-time Bobby Clark Trophy winner, a 7-time NHL All-Star, and the 22 NHL All-Star Game MVP. Paul is 368th player, 365th skater in NHL history to be reaching 1,000 games. He is the 71st to accomplish his feat with the same team and only the second in Flyers history. Joining Paul in the cockpit, it is an immense occasion involving the Paul's biggest supporters. Parents, Raymond and Nicole, along with his wife, Ryan, the two boys, Gavin and Palmer. And now we ask you to turn your attention to the video board as we look back at the incredible moments that took place leading up to Claude's 1,000th game tonight. Now please welcome Scott Walton and Sean Couturier as they present Gavin and Palmer for the Road Custom Silver Stakes to celebrate the big game. Skating over for the bench are Kevin Hayes and Ivan Provorov. Present Claude's mother Nicole and his wife Ryan with special bouquets and flowers on behalf of the team. Also present on the ice, the Rolex watch gifted to Claude's Rule earlier by his Flyers teammates, as well as a crystal from the National Hockey League, marking this incredible milestone. And earlier today, the equipment and training staff presented him with this original piece of artwork featuring his iconic game-winning goal in the 2019 Stadium Series at Lincoln Financial Field. Featuring his greatest moments as a flyer, which was also given to you, the fans, as you entered Wells Fargo Center tonight. And now we ask the Claude's teammates to skate over from the bench, join them for a team photo to commemorate this special night.
Who's that? Never heard of him.